I made the mistake of trying to restart FIFA. Can't even connect to the EA servers.
Ah, please.
Quarantine life. Hashtag quarantine.
Quarantine life, man.
Everyone can log on right now.
In here, bro. Get me in.
Everyone and their grandmothers is going on to FIFA right now. Hey, David.
Oh, I'm in.
You're in.
Okay.
The stream is okay. Live.
What is up, guys? It is me, Prodigy Asian, and today I'm here with a very special guest. Giuseppe, you want to introduce yourself?
No.
All right. So today it is Foot Birthdays, and I have saved a whole bunch of packs for today. As you can see, there are 29 packs, all mix of different types of packs, anything from premium gold players to rare gold packs, all the way to 283 plus guarantees. Oh, let's see. There's a Foot. Foot Ozil. Let's check this out.
Leaving Ultimate Team. He just kicked you out of Ultimate Team.
Oh, fuck. Bro.
Yo. Yo. Yeah. So much reward.
That's so sad. I just wanted to look at what squad builders we had to do. And they kicked me out. They gave me the boot.
I just want to open some packs.
I'm actually so tight.
Are you kidding me?
I'd even like get out of the game, and I just wanted to look at what squad builders there were, and it literally just kicked me out of Ultimate Team. I got the regular loading screen. Let's see. Lozano 4-star weak for 5-star skill moves. That's pretty good. Yahoo Cancelo skill move, 5-star skill moves, 4-star weak foot as well. Same maximum. All right, the 5-5. Griezmann 4-5. I actually do not like how they switched the skill moves and the weak foot. Like, you know what I'm talking about? They like flipped it. When you check their profile, they like flipped it.
Yeah. I know what you mean now.
That bothers me so much.
I remember it bothered me too. I was like, wait, I remember one day, what you're talking about right now, I was looking at that, and I was like, yeah, this looks kind of off.
Yeah, it's like,
I was like, yeah.
Oh, I'm finally in. I have 5, 6. 6 jumbo premium gold pack. I have 5 premium gold players packs. I have 2 rare players packs. I have 4 mega packs. I have 1 premium electrum players pack. I have 2 prime electrum players packs. I have 1 electrum, a rare electrum players packs. I have 1 mixed, rare mixed players pack. I have, let's see. I have 3 82 to 88 rare players. I have 1 84 to 91 rare players. I have 2 83 plus players. I don't even know what to open. I think I should get the shitty packs out of the way first. I feel like that's the most reasonable one. Reasonable way we do. I'm gonna get the shitty packs out of the way, because you don't know if it's actually shitty or not, where the other ones have like higher chance. So, you know, it's... Oh, wow! Look at that! Look at the loading screen. Right? That's actually pretty cool with the, balloons and the gifts and everything. Oh my god, I opened one pack and it kicked me out. Oh god.
Yeah, that's exactly what I was getting before too.
So I opened the pack and I can't even see what I got. All right, the EA servers are very, very stable. You know, EA is a very reliable company. I feel like they'll fix this on time. They're an amazing company. Everyone knows that.
I wonder if I can even play like Battlefront 2 with these servers. Do you think it's just FIFA or do you think it's like the entirety of EA?
I think it's just FIFA. Please, just let me claim my shit. All right, I'm back, baby.
Yeah, nice.
But, it says updating items. It's not even letting me store anything in my club. Oh my god. Okay, next pack. Let's get here quickly before anything else happens. Can I even open? Okay, so I was able to open the pack. Do I get a lockout? Nope, I did not get a board. No board. Third jumbo premium gold pack. Let's knock this out of the way. Come on. I hope for one of these jumbo premium gold packs that we get a board. At least a board. I don't care about walkouts. Walkouts, like, it's almost impossible for these jumbo premium gold packs. But it can happen. Definitely can happen. I got 27 more packs to go. Well, 26 after this one opens. If it does even open. Oh, EA, please. EA is purposely doing this to try to find the shitty players for me. What is the perfect combination of players for David to be upset? And that's why they're taking the time right now and not opening my pack.
That's definitely what it is, don't worry.
Bro, they always do this to me all the time. I spent so much time on this game. Like, a ridiculously amount of time. And This is the payback I get. Oh, there you go. Return me to the FIFA menu. Return me to the FIFA menu once again, please. Thank you, EA. Thank you so much. I love you. I just love getting kicked out of the Ultimate Team. EA, you're a huge ass company. You're releasing a promo. You should expect a server crash like this to happen. Why are you not prepared? That is my question. Why are you not prepared for these huge influx of people that are trying to connect to your server? That is my rant. So now I twist.
For the love of God. Oh my God.
I can't get on these servers.
It's turning into a rage stream. I love it.
It literally is turning into a rage stream. This is... I don't want to be a rage stream. But this is ridiculous.
How many people are watching?
There's 3 right now. I feel like it'd be more if...
There was an actual pack opening?
Yeah. If it wasn't just me just yelling at my screen. Or yelling at EA through my screen. Because obviously they're not going to hear me. They're not going to hear me through my screen. But at least I will hear myself. And I'll feel somewhat accomplished that I've said something that's been on my mind.
I just want to see these back, man.
I know. I want to see them too. I want to see them so bad.
He says, wait, no, we want your money. That's what they're like. No, wait, don't come back in 3. We want your money.
Okay, we're back on the servers. Holy crap. So I just spent the past like half hour trying to get back on this fucking server. Let's get back to it. Alright, I'm gonna hop quick before anything else happens. Please reward me with something. Alright, the stream's getting... Nah, not even a board. Not even a rare player.
Nothing! Look at that pack. Oh, beautiful.
Store is not available at this time, and they kicked me out of the fucking Ultimate Team! Back once again. Let's get a pack out. Alright. Come on, give me a board. Give me a board, please. Okay. Not a board. We even get to the spicy packs yet. We're still opening Jumbo Premium Gold Pack. 2 more Jumbo Premium Gold Packs. Will they even open? Alright, here we go. Oh, thank God. Thank God I want to open. Please, just give me one walkout. Just give me one walkout for all the trouble I've been through. Alright, I got a board. Oh, it's not a walkout though. Who is this? Oh. Fucking Fradeski. Fradeski from Bayern Leverkusen. Alright, at least we got one board from the Jumbo Premium packs. Last Jumbo Premium Gold Pack. And then we'll go into some more interesting packs. Gold Players Pack. 12 players, 1 rare. Come on, give me something of spicy. Nope. No walkout. That's sad. Just hope to God by the end of this, the servers will be running a bit more smoothly. Alright, that was a nice smooth pack. Good job, EA. Come on. Oh, that's nothing. Tomori, and then we get one of those CONMEBOL players.
Can't believe those guys are still out.
Yeah, I'm surprised too. Oh, God. Please don't kick me out. Oh, thank God. I thought they were going to kick me out of the Ultimate Team. Screw it, we're going to play a match of League, and then I'm going to go back on the server later. This is stupid. Okay, actually, we don't have to stream League anymore. Okay, come on. This is premium gold players now. I have a bunch of these. It's gonna be 12 gold players and 3 rare. Packs opening. No board. No board, that's disappointing. I got another one. I got Maguire. I got another Cormier ball player. Alright, here we go. Second premium gold players pack. Alright, that one opened pretty smoothly. Come on, can we get a board? Can we get a board? No. No, give me a board. Alright, I need at least one walkout by the end of this pack opening. Just give me one walkout. If I open 29 packs, there should be one of them that is a walkout. I feel like that is fair to say. I don't think that's asking for too much if I'm opening 29 packs. Oh boy, see, I got Biglia. Board. Oh, no. No.
What happened to your luck, man? Your luck's running.
Lukaku and another CONMEBOL player. Alright, I think I have one or two more premium gold players pack before we get into the 12 rares. Oh, this is my last premium gold players pack, actually. And then I'll hit the rare players packs. That's gonna be exciting to watch. Please. Even if I could pull the shittiest foot birthday player, I would be so hypey. I was gonna say hype and happy at the same time. Hypey. Golly. No board once again. 28.
Oh, I got a fucking collider.
See Lamella, whatever, and Solomon Kalou. All right, here we go. 50k packs, 50k packs. Ooh.
Fuck is everyone, man.
Oh, okay, here we go. Oh my god, it's not even a... It's not even a walkout!
Sometimes not even a board! Sad, man.
It wasn't even a board! I got fucking Haller? Who the hell wants Haller? Alright, here we go. Let's open this as fast as we can. Let's get this rare player pack out of the way. Let's get that board. Please. Please. Let's get that board, baby! Oh! Board? Oh, it's not a walkout, but I do get... Oh, wait, I got an inform of something, right?
That's an inform, right?
Is that an inform of player moments? Oh, player moment char. Okay.
Nice.
Mega packs. Oh, the packs are going smoothly now. I don't want to jinx this though. Let's just get a board. Please, just give me a board. A board, please. Walk out. No. Let's get that foot birthday. Come on. Oh, no. This is my last mega pack. Let's go. Get me a board. Oh my god. Why is it so hard to get a board? Please. All right, another one. Prime Electrums. Six. Oh, somebody, please. A board. Ah, oh, it's another another moment. But who is this? Columbia. What is this? See Cardona. Okay. So we do get another board. So we got two moments players. Not bad. He's probably going for like 10k or whatever. 15, 10k, yeah, there it is.
Holy shit.
I'm probably using for a squad builder. Okay, so these are the interesting ones. I got 382 to 88 rated, 184 to 91 rated, and one 283 pluses. All right, so let's see the 82 to 88. So let's I'm gonna do those three. I'm gonna build it up. I'm just opening the packs in order anyway. So let's see. Board. No walkout. Come on.
Damn.
I need to get one walk. I need. You see, one walkout from these. Yeah, and give me a board at least. Give me a board. All right. Got the board. Not a walkout. Bro, what is going on? What? Illicit. All right. So, I mean, I'm just getting a bunch of SBC players. No one I could really use. Oh, come on. Ah, not even a board. Let's do 84 to 91. And then we'll do the 283s out of the way.
Come on, get a boy, get it for birthday. Come on.
All right, so guaranteed board.
Yes,
a walkout.
Oh.
What is this? Ah, Portugal. Ah, fucking.
Man, what a fucking troll.
They trolled me, man. Lopez. All right, this is 83 pluses. So these are two borders, two boards. This is the last one. Please. Please, like something. Okay, a board. Not even a walkout. What the? All right, sweet. Okay, so I got this tradable 50k pack. I think it's tradable.
No, it's untradable.
Oh, it's untradable. Oh, dang it. All right. Well.
Saving grace.
Here we go. Please don't make this a flop of a pack opening. I have 29 packs. Okay, it's a board, but not a walkout. What the fudge, yo? I got Neto. Oh man, that's so crazy. All right, guys. So there you go. I had 30 packs total. 20 I had before, and then I just did one with the 50k pack. And turns out you get absolutely nothing. So that's the EA algorithm. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, though. Please like, comment, subscribe. You know, any suggestions, just put it down in the comment section below. I also like to thank Giuseppe for being on the stream with me. That's pretty much it. So stay tuned for more videos, and I'll talk to you guys later.